Friends, 2018 has been a difficult year, politically, but also economically. There have been many challenges, nationally, but also on a global scale. And the difficulty is that we can so easily feel negative and be dragged down and fail to see the grace, the way that God has been working. In these days of Advent leading up to Christmas, we are invited to reflect on our lives and to notice the places and the times that God has been at work and give thanks to God. We're invited to reflect on the promise of God, the coming of Jesus, knowing that ultimately, whatever the reality is, God's will always be done. And so find time to do that, to give thanks, so that when the Prince of Peace comes at Christmas, you can welcome him into your hearts. From all of us here at the Jesuit Institute, we wish you a very happy, holy, and blessed Christmas. And may the Christ child reign in your hearts, in your families, and in our society. May God bless you.